That's the classic position of a dormouse when it's hibernating or in torpor. So she's about the temperature of our surroundings, which today is, I think, is about 8 degrees at the moment. So she's actually dropped her temperature right down from 37 degrees to 8 degrees. And that's a way of saving energy when the conditions aren't right for it to be going out feeding.